Obesity and unhealthy eating has increased substantially this day and age. College students play a large role in the alarming statistics involving weight gain. This weight gain can be attributed to the consumption of fatty foods. Luckily, there's a fat tax coming in place that would raise the tax on fatty foods and lower the tax on healthy ones.
Dude, eat healthier. It's cheaper.